peek now, sees it out in the open, and Glaive is instantly going to be rotating over. He can't really buy any time. Great flashbangs coming in, forcing Sip back. And Taric trying to check it. Sip actually hiding his face once again. This is really great now. It's all about timing. They're right in front of him. They don't know. They think he's back somewhere else. The smoke, though, is going to cover Taric for the moment. Spray not getting the kill on him yet. And now he's going to try and make it back around. Glaive goes down. And Sip so close to getting both kills there. But it hasn't happened yet. This could very well be it. Sip with the spray through the smoke. He picks up the one, but he's one bullet away. He's going to tap the bomb, and Automatic is right in front of him. Zipnik's going to save the round. What a great clutch.
That is amazing. Zipnik, you want to talk about a 200 IQ play.